bitch, that's summertime. Oh wait, that's me, hey, poor child. You're all naked, the rest is drag. The North Face dressed in the paper bag. Give me your challenge and I'll crush your all. Change it to games, like my name's too poor. Line them up, front to back. I'm setting bitches home like a heart attack. A mess with me, and you'll wind up in a casket. I'm doing the orchard, we'll get in the basket. I'm reaching down, beneath the ground. Could you hold my first smile, snatch the brow? Like a stick, remember my name. Don't you wanna see me hanging in the hall?
Looking for the friendly fool.
She's looking for the eyes of the people.
She's so mad. my god, what's that noise? Oh no. She's here, isn't she? She's here. The hostess of the evening. The terrifying Miss Jackie Page!
Now we have a lot of amazing competitors here tonight. However, I am contractually obligated to perform this song every fucking place I go. So are you ready? You specifically, are you ready? I think that's a yes. Extremely self-indulgent evening that I've paid a bunch of my friends to come be part of the show. I'm coercing a bunch of young drag queens to perform my music for a $1,000 prize via PayPal before taxes. And we have a ton of competitors. I'm so glad you all came out. It's going to be an amazing show. And I really want to bring out our amazing hostess tonight. She's someone who's inspired me so much. And someone who is extremely legendary and really amazing. And this is Jackie Beat.
Because the bitch needs a Jack in the Box on the way home. We are so excited. The fucking death. Just kidding, you guys. That's what the kids want, bitchy. They want, like, shade. So we have many contestants. We're never gonna get through the night if I use long words like contestants. So we have many cunts. You're gonna go change. Okay, great. Into what? Someone I wanna watch. She's gonna go change, hopefully into somebody I would wanna watch perform. What? I mean, honestly, that's like, if a drag queen talks to you and you're not feeling pain, then they're not doing it right. That's like paying a hustler and you keep turning around like, is it in yet? All right, you guys, I'm gonna bring out our celebrity in italics, judges for the evening. Give it up for, you've already seen them on stage once, Jinx Monsoon! And let's hear it for Willem! And I will also... You're judging people in drag. You guys, give it up for our other judge, Love Connie. I will also be a judge tonight because nobody judges better than me. Are we gonna start? Are you gonna come back out here? Are you a judge also? I'm sorry, we have another judge, Alaska. Right? Good. You can sit in that chair right there. Careful, I wouldn't want you to hurt yourself. All right, are you guys ready for a show?